Good afternoon. So, normally I would do these when I'm leaving the house, but I didn't this morning or earlier this afternoon. I am actually on the way back home from, actually not back home, I'm actually headed back to Yukon after going to the Halloween Warehouse.
Just admit it, you forgot.
And this is actually day two without cigarettes. I had one yesterday, so I'm doing really good thus far. But yeah, like I said, I had one yesterday, but it was only a light. So actually, it was an ultralight to be precise.
Okay, eat the cigarette.
Yeah.
Who doesn't smoke ultralights? I'm sorry. But still. Smoke a real one.
But,
Or quit.
Yeah. I've got Kelly, DJ Jen, and Shane with me. So. Had a couple of good ideas on stuff for Halloween to put up at the house and some costuming ideas, and then Kelly saw one that she absolutely loves. Do what?
I thought you
so yeah. Can't vape and talk at the same time.
He hasn't mastered that yet.
I know, I'm still just a baby in the force. But, man, you know, I actually haven't really wanted a cigarette today. So far that's good. So we'll see what happens. But I'm going to go ahead and end this, and I will talk to y'all guys sometime tomorrow. Have a good night.